Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean as Destiny 2 for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go. That's right. Gotta be some more quests to do, man. I know it's gonna be right here. Play a crucible match later on, shit.
Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor, apparently it's got multiple functions. Assuming we can trust this intel.
Do you not trust bats? Hydrostatic organogel affects gravitational throughput for bipeds and vehicles. This is objectively true.
Wait, that liquid inside Cabal armor is also ship fuel?
More skepticism. Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see for yourself.
Wall there, man. You gotta shoot him in the head.
Guardian,
Damn, nobody. Damn, but really, that's some bullshit right there. Guess it's only the Cabal out here. Oregon Jail? What the hell that shit is?
Sounded like some solid precision kills from here. But what was that echo we heard on the last two?
Local interference. I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff inside the Orobas Vectora.
Come on, man, I'm all in the way, bro. Some bullshit, nigga.
Stockpile inside the ship, then the Cabal are planning something big. You have enough firepower to destroy it all?
Destroying it is a wasted opportunity. The chemical makeup of the organogel contains pathways for data transmission.
Don't listen to Asher. Destroy that stuff, Guardian.
So you're saying I can hack their body fuel?
Don't listen to whatever her name is. The answer is sabotage. No. Well, yes.
Asher was right. I've integrated a simple endless loop into the fuel supply. When any device... You stopped listening, didn't you?
But I am listening. I knew a fellow warlock would choose correctly.
I've sabotaged their entire supply.
Those Cabal simpletons will display their ignorance on a grand scale. I cannot wait. And left things remarkably undestroyed. How novel.
If I know the Legion, they'll be bringing out the big guns once they realize what you all did.
This is a perfect spot. And here they come, just like Sloane said.
Then put away your weapons and revel in your handiwork.